What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Here again with another video. We're playing Grounded still, and we are having fun. So, let's go. Alright, back to the spider. Yep, he's still there. Raw science. Oh shit! I think he spotted me. Oh shit. I'm stuck.
Hey there, buddy.
I need to eat. Whoa.
I need. Do you guys have those fucking larva bugs? Or like the green ones? I can look for them. I'm gonna kill them. Or kill the weevils. Maybe.
I don't know. Okay, I got 3 web fibers.
Put a poncho label on it and kids would probably drink this up. Call it swamp cooler?
Yeah, because your health is low. I hear the flies!
Okay, so 2 more web fibers.
I'm getting our food.
You need food, you die.
You fucking fly.
What does raw science do anyway?
Let me just get this beautiful mess. I'm about to die, so I need glue back to the base. God damn it, I hate fucking glowers. Wait, which one do you guys have to be?
Get down.
Oh, you need to eat this. Okay. Who needs food?
Oh, good.
Bye.
What?
Run like a bitch, Jujutsu. Oh, it's a wolf spider! Son of a bitch! No. Dude kept chasing me, too. I'm getting my shit. Yep. They got a fucking wolf spider just sitting there like, motherfucker.
Over here.
No, I'm above you, I'll say that.
Don't go in there, Bone.
What?
Don't go in there. Yeah. I didn't.
Should I
explosion freaks
off?
Yeah,
I can see that now.
I'm on the
bottom.
Ooh.
That glowy thing looks like some real nerd stuff.
Approval transcription unit 87.9.5. Order number 1.
Robot, I need you to monitor these power fluctuations and inform me if they exceed acceptable limits.
Hello, my name is Burgle, and I will be serving you today. I specialize in cooking, flipping, and grilling.
Grilling? A feature useful only to your obsolete burger-flipping brethren, now consigned to the scrap heap. I need you to monitor these readings. And isn't it redundant to specialize in cooking and grilling?
I got you.
Let's get back in action.
Thanks for the helping hand.
Science.
I am science. Acting science manager for this project. I am also a robot. I am sure this all must be very disorienting for you, but hopefully I can explain. I suspect you were miniaturized and brought here by the Ominent Researcher. Unfortunately, this is all speculation, because a power surge has knocked out all the systems in this lab. I don't suppose you would know anything about that. No, why would you? Okay, moving on. The batteries here are completely drained, so we'll need to charge them up. In the meantime, I'll stay here and work on repairs. I'm also happy to answer whatever questions you might have. Hello there. Acting site, you know, Britain, they call. Is there anything else I can help you with? If you have an extra, bring me more of my lost.
Cool. We need this. There we go. Now.
Always happy to see a repeat customer.
Grass stairs and grass fucking floors.
If you have any extra cool. Raw science.
To a smoothie station. Cool.
That's where you go. Turn it us into again.
So you howdy! It's good to see you again! If you have any extra rock.
So you can move an upgrade to your scanner. And then you got add plus four. For it to go out. Plus the story wall.
Place is getting better.
Howdy, it's good to see you again.
Man,
if you have any extra raw.
Nice. Cool.
Howdy! It's good to see you again! Three bold quests arrive each day. For each completed, raw...
And
transcription unit 87.10.25. Order number 73.
I find it a wonder that the Burgle Mark IVs never caught on. I believe them to be far superior to the Mark IIIs. Those never lived up to my expectations.
How's that?
I was about to say that.
They can only calculate post-cooking burger weights to the nearest tenth of a pound. They only had enough memory for one seasoning module, salt or pepper. All solved with you, Mark IVs, not to mention your most excellent mustaches.
Thank you! I will never forget this moment!
That reminds me of Godzilla. That's a lot of fish. I'll probably pass out by then, honestly, because I didn't sleep well last night, to say the least. A new rule is never have cookout as soon as you're about to go to bed. You have some weird fucking dreams. What'd you... What the fuck did you do? At least ain't a wolf spider that's chasing your ass.
It's right there to my right.
It's gone now. It's freaking... It despawned for me, so... Wolf spiders don't. They chase your ass until you're fucking dead.
Nice snooter, dude.
Alright, let me go back to both of them.
Yep. Of course it is.
Oh, look at the big head. And he's attacking me. Ah, you fucking idiot. And that. I don't even know what I could do.
It's an ant. They don't need reasons. They're just assholes. That's a spider.
Shit.
Run, Bone. Yeah. It spied me.
Help me out!
Okay. No, it's fine. It's getting attacked by a fucking ant. I just want to see how this battle goes down, honestly. battle between an ant and a spider in this game. Dude, the ant just killed the spider.
Get the stuff from the spider.
I'm dead. Oh, there's another spider that showed up. Alright, get my shit. Spider chunk. Yep. No, we haven't.
No, we haven't.
Nah, it's been about 40, 50 minutes, some shit like that. Yeah. I'm gonna relax, honestly. I don't know, I might actually... I don't know if I want to sleep or... I kind of do, because I have class tomorrow again. And I got a freaking quiz for Chapter 5, and I have my test on Thursday. Yep. Let me know when you're ready next.
Alright. I'm just doing the layout. But...
yeah.
Because this will be the rooms.
Gotcha.
It'll be on the rock. It's because the lava that's on there.
Should we make a door right here or something?
Oh, that's actually
good. Okay.
Yeah, so we'll put a bed in here. Yeah, this point's actually gonna be coming now. But this is just a layout. Fire comes. Did you save it?
Well, save and quit. That's why I was waiting.
Yeah. Go ahead.
All right. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that will be it for this session. Part 1 will be up tomorrow, which is Tuesday. Part 2 will be up Wednesday, which is this video. And then we'll see after that. Probably return eventually to this game. But for right now, I'm gonna have to, you know, have it in the back burner somewhat because I have to work on my schooling shit. I have a test Thursday, I have to study. So this will be Tuesday and Wednesday. Thursday is my test, so after my test Thursday, we'll see. I got Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and then school's Monday, Tuesday, Thursdays. So, I will see you guys in the next video. I'm tired. Alright, later. Peace.